2015 Steamtown Music Awards at the V-Spot in Scranton, and Weekender is taking over the black carpet. What's wrong with being, what's wrong with being, what's wrong with being confident? What's wrong with being, what's wrong with being, what's wrong with being confident? You promised that this year it's going to be bigger, better, and more inclusive. Tell me, how did you guys plan on pulling that off?
Well, we added more categories. We have a lot more people coming out. Name recognition. People are starting to associate the awards with this time of year.
Describe the vibe here tonight.
Electric.
Yeah.
Your first Steamtown Music Awards, and you guys are nominated for 5 different awards tonight. Is there any award that you're nominated for that means the most to you?
I think Best New Artist is pretty cool.
You're nominated for Best New Artist, which means a lot of people might still be a little bit unfamiliar with who you are and what you do. Can you give us a little example? You know, give us a taste of who D-Key is?
Of course.
I could switch flows like a gymnast. Goes in the pose, I suppose I'm a pro in my zone, the division. Glow till I'm close to the loneliest star you could vision. Gloat that I'm dope like some coke, the commission. Better than the tree, how I'm gifted. Never had a need for the permission. Never checked the speed, now I'm driven. Took a chance to breathe, now I'm living. Something about me, I'm committed.
Unfortunately, someone in your group passed away just last Friday. So tell us why it's so important for you to be here tonight.
Because it meant everything to him. This was his legacy. Everything he did was to do something for our group and to make our careers better in this music industry. And just got to do it for him and live on his legacy so he's never forgotten.
How important is this kind of event for a community to have?
Oh, it's great. It's very important. I think music is what brings everyone together, and it's great that it's been supported for many years throughout this entire area.
Can I tell you something? When I'm asking people on this black carpet who they're excited to see tonight, because there's so many different artists and so many different genres, a lot of people are saying Asia Lena. So a lot of people are really, and people who you wouldn't even expect maybe to even know your music, a lot of people are definitely excited to see it tonight. How does that feel?
That's great. I'm really excited to see Ed Randazzo and London Forest close out the night, so that'll be really awesome.
A lot of people are talking about how they're excited to see you perform. What does that mean to you guys?
It's awesome. We're super excited. We've never, we've never played an award show before. We've never really, we've never done anything like this before. So it's like a big thing for us to have people looking forward to seeing us.
And last year when we lost, I called Mark, who's like totes my BFF. I was like, OMG, we really, really need to step up. And he was like, whatevs. And I was like, oh, LOL, Rolf. And that's like rolling the floor laughing. I was rolling. And then he was like, Brosif, we got to get our stuff together, man. And I was like, sure.
Oh, I cannot believe that you remembered that entire conversation. This black carpet, we don't care about what people are wearing. We care about what you're drinking. What are you guys drinking tonight?
Alcohol.
Definitely some Red Bull and Jaeger.
We always have Jack Daniels ready to go.
You came prepared.
I'm always prepared.
Whatever's cheap.
Whatever's cheap, I'm with this guy. We used to have it all, but now's our curtain call. So hold for the applause. And wave out to the crowd and take our final bow. It's our time to go, but at least we stole the show. 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 At least we stole the show.